Writer, PH Studios.
Question. I don't know if you know this kasi meron kasi kami pinost sa IG that so Miss Thailand will be wearing or bringing branded shoes such as Jimmy Choo and Christian Louboutin. So what is your reaction on that one?
Sa akin naman po, okay lang naman kasi each and every candidate naman parang you get the option naman to wear whatever kind of shoes that you want. So sa akin, na-try niya na yung Jimmy Choo, yung Louboutin. Sana naman mas matuwa ka kung matry mo yung Bragais. Parang ganun ko siya tinitingnan. Hindi ko siya tinitingnan as offensive because I like women who are empowered. I like women na parang alam nila yung gusto nila. So parang sa akin, since I'm just starting, parang matry mo man lang yung Bragais yung matuwa ka, sobrang achievement. So yun yun.
And then also, di ba, so nag-comment siya sa'yo?
Actually, nag-comment siya sa Instagram. Sila Miss Piro siya, sila Miss Bulga. Yeah. So para sa akin, alam mo yung din yung effort. Like, na-appreciate ko yun. And parang it's her being sensitive. And I like her. She's very pretty. Like, I've been following her bago pa siya sumali. So, bago pa siya manalo ng Miss Thailand. So, parang at some point nalaman ko and na-predict ko na siya yung mananalo. Very excited to meet her. Parang kung iisipin ng ibang tao na na-offend ako, walang ganun. Tulad ng sinasabi ko, I always put myself in the shoes of others. And pag naiintindihan ko yung point of view nila, I will never be offended.
Thank you, Jojo.
Thank you.